So as part of my latest obsession into old-timey primitive instruments, sort of using repurposed household items, here is my latest endeavour. This is based on the old Diddley Bow, and cost me all of $4 to make, and took me half an hour. And it's a biscuit tin, a bolt, a guitar string, a broom handle, a hose clip, and a screw. Sounds like this.